jij graaie zinus achele werden er meer vragen dat zul dan zij. Voor je hennet de pap na je lieten schnufs koka in.
Check, on his script I'm never keen for no. Oh, don't care that.
Just stayed last night in Wanaka with my mate, and now my plan is to go hit a triple crown on the Kawarau River, one of my favourite rivers ever. The last rapid is an absolute monster, especially at this flow. I think the hole's going to be real sticky. It hasn't been run too much in the last couple years. And my plan is to go true Sven Lammler style, fill my boat up with water, plug it, and hopefully come up away from it. Otherwise, I think it's going to feel like getting hit by a truck, and I really don't feel like getting a beat down. So we'll see. Made it.
Yeah.
Hey,
mate.
How are
you? Good to see you, boss.
Good to see you, boss.
Oh, fuck. Playboat's gonna be on.
Oh, yeah, you got a playboat.
Yeah, mate.
That's sick.
he's starting off the inaugural Retrospect rodeo. Freestyle.
I can use a free wheel there. Nah, the little boat.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Way less vertical than I thought. But it means there's no hole afterwards.
No, there's like no hole.
It's like a wave.
Yeah.
You should definitely do it.
Yeah,
I reckon. I'll follow you into it. Shake something, my middle name loving one pelvic thrust, have a face blushing. Walking through the valley of death, they all zombies, quick to land a figure at best. I'm the Don Juan, see me in traffic with bonbon, I'm cutting big slices of the cake off. Yeah, slow down, baby, I'll let you know from the gate, I don't go down, baby. Marvin Gaye and the Mercedes, it's for the soul mama, big papa, know the piss lover. Yeah, shit excellence, cause all my shit excellent. I need the truth for the one I'm so affectionate. Honey, tell me what your section is. The 12 hours was an estimate. It's for the baby to the exodus. Oh, you need to show me love. Baby, I can't figure it out. Your kiss is just like sweet lies, don't give me no rise. Oh, what you trying to do? Baby, I can't figure it out. Your kiss I'll follow you guys.
Sweet lies, don't give me no riser. Oh, what you trying to do? What you know about going out? Head west, red leg, CDs, disease, where I snap next. I get the melons off a quick text. A big man, no the stamina heavy, we having quick sex. Understand that I'm that far from average. Receive the handjob while I'm eating my sandwich. And it's times like this that I wonder. Sun up to sundown, will I ever find a lover in? How many moons do this body have left? Since the womb, I assumed it was nothing to stress. Trust, these days are now running on speedway. I light a stogie and proceed to the three-way. So if I had to ask, would you come home and dance with me? Dance with me? Oh, man, I had the shot in the back of the Buick. Playing smooth operator, don't love her, I'm obligated. And that's just like for me. What do I do when I need a sweet honey to breathe? But these bumblebees want none with me. There's plenty of pollen, you can get it for free. No.
Oh, I didn't even think about that. That's gonna be sketchy.
I've done it before, it's pretty loose.
Oh, Matt got absolutely flipped in that hole up there. Woo! Jeez!
bad. Holy, it's loose.
How did that feel?
I was scared because I have like,
oh, all my camera gear.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even think about that. Holy. Good thing you didn't swim then.
Should have brought some schlongies with us.
You've done it.
Surely you scouted.
Just getting penetrated.
Do the mahi, get the treats.
Alright, here we have man-child Mutton. About to jump off a bridge. Ooh.
Ready? Three, two, one, go!
Oh, off sound stream. See that?
Oh.
Did it hurt?
Slightly. I was alright.
Did you land on your stomach?
Yep.
Yep, ready to get spanked. Reckon the goat's gonna make it down?
Nah.
Oh no.
I think I'm gonna get beat down because I didn't think it looked that bad.
You don't think it looked that bad?
No,
it's not
terrible.
I don't know,
what are you looking at?
Watch this. I'm going to
get rejected
in the eddy. Yeah. I'm going to get rejected in the eddy.
Steven's just walking down over there. He hurt his shoulder a bit. And Max is walking back up. He just paddled his boat down. Sun's getting pretty low. See if we make it a retrospect.
Made it to retrospect. It is pretty terrifying. The waves are pretty big. I filled my boat up with quite a lot of water, so hopefully I can get through that. Quite a big wave train. Haven't even seen a big hole yet. That looks pretty scary. Hopefully my boat is filled up with enough water to get through that, because that is huge.
Lateral that's coming in.
Yeah. It might catch you, it depends on the surf. It's what we used to surf across to like get to the right.
Yeah.
I reckon try to like break across that and then just turn.
And just go right into the pit.
Move over it straight enough
and it's gonna probably just straight to the other side.
boom.
And you'll pop up in the left eddy.
You'll probably, you'll roll up in the eddy. You're not going to end up way over there unless you go super deep.
Yeah.
Why? Because I don't think you'll be able to get pulled out of that, to be honest. I think if you surf it and you don't get flushed out, you'll slow.
Oh,
it looks okay.
I reckon the person in the rock
room,
on the
rock over there, is just like that. I take you with me wherever I go. Holy rookie move. The GoPro is flat, so I can't film retrospects. But I saw Sven in this video once fill his boat up with water, and it helped him to get through a hole, so I've just done the same, all full of water. And yeah, hopefully I can get through the entry rapid to the hole. It's quite big. We'll see how it goes.
You take no bullet from me, but I know that I still care.
Survived.
You would.
That was awesome.
That was sick.
That was super sick. Thanks to all the boys for safety.
Yup.
That was mean. Next time. Next week. Unless it's rain, then we
tomorrow.
Can go to Milford. Tomorrow. Let's go.
Send it.
I'm afraid this hurts.